Hi, it's Bumble. Welcome back to my channel. So, last time with Oracle Seasons, we finished the first dungeon. The boss was kind of tricky for me because I didn't realize, I could just hit it from above that many times, which made it go way faster. I thought I could only hit it when it's, like, charging because it was this dragon with, like, a unicorn horn or something. And we got the first essence of nature, which was the fertile soil or something. And the game, the tree talked for a bit, but it didn't actually tell me what to do. So then I started just wandering around. I got a seed from up there. I want to check out that cave, but let's see what's up with this cat guy. Is this a fishing game? I don't want fishing. Oh, hey, we can go in this cave. Oh, it's Impa. Yeah, I don't know, fam. I just started this game. Yeah, it's winter. East of town, so that would be the right. But I don't want to go there yet. I want to see what's over here. Yeah, this game's gonna just be all about seeds, huh? It's gonna be the thing. I can't get the seed. No, because this thing. So disappointing. Oh, wait, I don't have any more seeds. I did. Oh, we need this. We can do this. I actually didn't remember the bomb was here. I just remembered it was somewhere. Nice. Now I have to put my bombs away or else I'll, like, use all of them. It'll be very bad. Oh, seed time. I'll just keep collecting the seeds, I don't know. Yeah, I'll save both over them. But I'll only really use slot 2 if I, like, need to do a minigame. I've heard there's minigames in this, actually. So you need to go east of town. Yeah, that sounds like east. Ah, but it's snowing, so I can't go through there. It's blocked. Okay, that's fine. We can just have to remember go east at some point. Who is the jeweler, though? Oh, it's these birds. Isn't what I wanted. Yeah, we don't need the cave right now. Now it's summer. What is this thing? Ooh, shop. We could probably buy stuff. Yeah. What if I stole it? No, I won't. I actually still need to do that with Link's Awakening. I need to steal something. Let's finally get a shield. Oh, that's lame. I have to equip the shield? Let me see. Yeah, otherwise I don't have a shield. So attacking and defending literally just takes my entire item space? What even is the shield button then? Is so scummy of them. Having your sword and shield, in like literally every other game, it's just attached to you. So then you have item space, but if I want to use literally any item, I can't attack or defend. What the hell, game? It's so scummy. that's nice of her. But where is the town jeweler then? What are these mushroom thingies? Can't see a map, maybe? You have to keep exploring somehow. There's definitely some blue squares here. Go around. No. So that's just the wilderness. Where is the jeweler? Need those rings ringified or something. Oh, maybe we see the tree. Maybe the tree knows. Or even this way? Yeah, there's the piece of art that I can't get to. Oh? A dog? So cool. Okay, so you could burn the saplings. Good. I didn't know that. Now we can explore a little more. I'm gonna do a heck of a lot of exploring. Wait, this is Song of Storms. What's that doing in here? Oof, it's heavy. No. Okay, I guess the fire might be useful now. Windmill guy. That's still just so weird to me that there's just like Ocarina of Time characters here. Oil it. Okay. Wish I could mark my map, too. That'd be helpful so I could remember where this guy is. Actually, wait, let me see if I look on the map. Oh, he's just marked there. Sweet. Sort of. I just have to remember. Yeah, that was kind of a nice surprise. Oh, hey, windmill guy. Yeah, because I'm just going to go explore, wander around. Just gonna keep walking through. Oh, I didn't know I could just hit the grass like that. Whoa. Good. They said I could burn these as well. But maybe there's something over here. So I'll burn all of them. Okay, it did nothing. That's alright. Oh, this is the ribbon person. Well, that was weird. Okay. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna follow this mystery person. I don't know if I am. Oh shit, I have to follow her. Oh. Like, who can just kind of hide behind the same tree? No! Ah, do I have to start this over? Oh, I do. That's so freaking lame. Oh, wait, what was that? Nothing. Now there's monsters here. I will literally, like, follow her, and keep loading if I have to. I hate how much she looks around. Wait, where the fuck did she go? Oh, what the heck? Okay. Where the hell am I? Oh shit, I'm in like another location. Okay. This is wild. Dance hall. I want to learn how to dance. It almost feels like Pokemon music, actually. Yeah, I'll dance with them. Yes. Is this gonna be like the dancing mini games in Shantae where I end up sucking at them? Oh, okay, it is. Do step right. I am scared. Actually, no, we'll do fine. Kind of hard to hear it. Let me turn the volume up on my side. Damn. Do da. I thought it would be like a dungeon item or something. This is awesome. Wow, and I only got here in the, third video. It's so cool. I'm so excited. Yeah, I'm definitely saving here. This is awesome. Okay. Cool. That was a very, very, very nice surprise. Oh, I guess because Din dances, maybe we have to do dancing stuff. Yeah. See, it's this way. Holes. Maybe I get the feather eventually. It's the only thing I can think of. Yes, boomerangs are wonderful. I don't want to go east yet. I don't have a way to dig. I don't have a shovel yet. Oh, what the hell? I'll just stay away from that. Oh, no, I can't go that way. It's so locked. It does have a keyhole that I cannot get through, unfortunately. It's so weird just seeing lavas, brown, you know? Okay, you can't push it here. I see. Run, run. Oh, it's this screen. Okay, I just went around. Okay, that's as far as I can go. I haven't actually saved a bit either. Let's see here. Still haven't even gotten my rings approved yet. Okay, good. Onwards. Wait, this is the Temple of Seasons? I already found it? Interesting. Okay. Whatever the Rod of Seasons is. That's a locked door. I'm assuming they're all locked doors because of what they just said. Actually, wait, let's go right. Oh. Cool. So this is where the ore is, but I don't have a way to dig it. Actually, wait, if I... Yeah, I thought so. Oh. Assuming this is where I'd have the rods. Oh. Oh, I just got the rod. Okay, the power of the season spirits, it can change the sea. Oh, cool! It's like Ocarina of Time, but I can change the seasons. Us season spirits in the four towers. Okay, that's pretty cool. Did not think I'd be making progress. I guess if I never followed that person. And that was just me wandering around. Sweet. Okay, so we got the rod, got the boomerang. Very cool. Alright, let's head back. I don't think there's anything else. Got through a good corner in this, actually. Then again, I shouldn't be surprised they did say that the season temple or whatever, like, fell into another land. All right, let's go back. I wonder if this portal is just like locked on the map or something, maybe? Let's see. Yeah, it's there. It's in the lake. I have to remember that. And there's the tree. I feel like I should probably talk to the tree. But I can't go up from here. They're gonna try and take my shield, I know that. I'm so used to the stun animation from Link's Awakening that it feels real weird. Like, that they just kind of freeze in place. It makes me think, like, damn, is the game, like, broken or something? This is pretty cool. Just keep... Whoa. Oh, they just go into different locations if they move off screen. Yeah, let's go see the tree. Why not? Oh, this is Woods of Winter. This ain't the tree. This isn't where I wanted to go at all. It's okay. Let's actually head back to town. But yeah, this definitely satisfies my Link's Awakening itch for sure. Or wait, what's... I haven't gone this way yet. Oh, it's just rocks. And whatever that thing is, I thought maybe it was like a seed thing. It's heavy. Oof. Okay, that looks like something I could jump, but I don't have the Pegasus boots. The boomerang's awesome, so... Nice, thank you. Wait, this was that cave that led me to... Yeah, the windmill. Can't do anything with the windmill yet. What is this? Oh? Just on an island now? Alright. That's pretty cool. Oh, it's a log. I see. Is this a guy? I think it's a guy. Ooh, desert. I don't know where to find a bell, or a ribbon, or a wooden clock thing, or oil. I'm assuming it's like a trading quest thing. I don't know. But wow, that was a lot. Just from going left, I went like... all the way across the map. There's a dog. That's so cool. Oh, what's this? The guy. Rings made from mystical seeds are very mystical powers. This mystical power will be passed to you. You must keep it in your ring box. The power will gradually weaken. You'll be able to use it. Understood. No. One more time. Yeah, the power will weaken if it's not in the ring box, I guess. Okay. T- So you've had a ring of praise and its power revealed. Actually save in the middle of this dialogue. You cannot wear it. Okay, it doesn't do shit unless you praise it. Discovery ring. That's cool. Praise rings get added to the list. When you want a ring from your list to your box, you see your list. You got it now. Interesting. Okay. Rings do nothing unless worn. But I can, like, store them somewhere? Green holy ring. Electricity. Friendship ring. Symbol of a meeting. That's what that ring is. Thank you, dude. Oopsie, I wanted to save, homie. But it's good we accidentally found the jeweler guy. What do these do? Yeah. I don't have a Game Boy Color. You cannot do it alone. You must have a game pack and a friend. Bruh. There's like a bunch of things in this game I can't do. If you save the secret the Red Snake told you in an Oracle of Ages game. Weird. I can't do that. Tell it to the Red Snake here. Oracle of Ages game here in the same way. I wonder if any of the ring stuff in this game just doesn't work because I'm playing this, you know, without a game pack. I'm playing it on the online virtual console. And I'll get my list. Is this the green ring? No damage from electricity. That sounds cool. I want this ring. Is it being worn now? Oh? Yeah, because he said a ring box. I'm assuming that's the box. Yeah. Okay, so we're wearing it. Ring sends soft earth nearby. I thought maybe that could be helpful for now. Okay, so if it's not in the ring box, it loses power. Okay, that's pretty cool. Where else can we go? We already went this way. Can I go down, maybe? I don't know what this tree does. Man, I wish I had a bottle. That would be so cool. What's this? What do these do? Oh, is this Mr. Right? Yeah, I can do that for him. Cuckoo ducks. Is it cuckoo? Cuckoo? I know it's the chickens. It results in many years of cuckoo research. It's like the Pokemon ducks, huh? Moosh can float in midair for short periods of time. Hovering. So he gave me a dex, and I have no idea what to do with it. Okay, the complete cuckoo fact. I don't know. Deku scrub that loves music. Okay. What's this gonna do? Floating to hit the ground with great force. Alright, let's use a bomb. I don't remember restocking on bombs. That's weird. Whatever. Nothing in here. Okay, but... Oh, because it's water. That's so lame. See, can I get there anyway? Is it... Yep. Okay, I die from water. Good. Good to know. I mean, that's not good. That's bad. But at least I know now. Anything else he has to say? Dryer sword. Alright. There are these, though. Maybe we can hit them. I wonder if I can get a refill on these things. Because you think it would be, like, plot important or something, you know? They're like, hey, that's my dungeon item. But no. Oh, this is artist guy. But it's cool that I can control the seasons. No, and it's all the way over there. It's another one of those portally things. Dang, I thought I could put... Oh, wait, I don't have the ability to push shit. That's okay. What's in here? Oh, it's the baby people. Okay. I think we're gone enough, maybe? No, I'll try this way to see if there's anything else I can, like, burn that I've missed. I don't think I can burn that. It is kind of fun to just wander around. Wait, anything else in the shop? Nope. Yeah, this music's nice. Yeah, maybe we can keep exploring from here, I don't know. Oh, yeah, this is just the cave area. We're not going to be able to do anything there. Okay, let's go back. And you go see that tree. Helen and Melon's house, Ocarina of Time. Why are they here, though? Where is that damn tree? Oh, that's the tree. Temple of Seeds. Precious item. I already went there, so I don't know what he expects me to do. Maybe I could burn this thing. It sounds dumb, but I'll try it. Damn, doesn't do anything. Well, I don't know, but the seed is right there. I can't grab it. I don't even know what these seeds do. Oh wait, I'm dumb. I can get that piece of art now. Let's just grab it while we're here. Gimme. Hooray. Oh, now it's just through here. Could have gotten through this here this whole time. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, that tree's gone now. Sweet. I don't have to burn that again. I already went to the temple, though. Temple of Seasons. I already got the item from there. What am I supposed... Maybe I have to actually try using it. Because they said, oh, go to the four corners, you'll be able to do stuff. I don't know. I think I'll just end it here, and then I'll look up to see, like, what I need to do next. Because I don't know, fam. But we got to explore a lot. We got a boomerang. We ended up finding the temple anyway. It was pretty cool. Pretty cool. Made some good progress. That's all I can ask for. All right, next time, I don't know. I'll figure out how to do plot stuff. Okay, bye.